Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and welcome back to Automobilista for another race in the V8 Supercars. Today, we are up at Townsville. This is the second street circuit on the calendar, I believe. I think the last time we raced at a street circuit was Adelaide at the start of the year. Although, I'm running so many different series, I can't seem to keep up with all the different tracks and events that we're racing at, but up at Townsville. Now, this track is quite different to most street circuits, I find. It's got a bit of everything, really. Terms of different types of corners, it's quite a hard track to set the car up for. I've never been here in real life. I've never actually been to Townsville in real life. For those that don't know where it is, it's basically north-east of Australia, I guess you could almost say. I mean, it's in Queensland, which is the east coast, and it's a couple of hours north of Brisbane by plane. So I love this track, I love this place. I've never been here, but I've always wanted to go. It's quite hot and humid, being so sort of far north up the coast, but nonetheless, we have managed to put it on the pole. Now, the AI seems to be ridiculously slow around here. Usually I run at like 110% difficulty, and today I've had to bump it up to 120%, so we'll see how it goes. This is race one of two this weekend. No support categories on the card. Well, there is real life, but not for us here on Automobilista. And this is, as I said, race one of two. 35 laps is the distance, so it's quite a long one. And hopefully we can get off to a decent start and avoid this mess that is behind us. But yeah, no, as I said, this is a 35 lap race, so it is a long one. I'm going to try and do it on one stop, although I think I'm going to have to just switch to two at some point. We're starting out on the harder option Dunlop tyre. Alright, so I do apologise in advance. It does take the AI like 5 years to form up on Automobilista, so we'll just wait here for a sec. Unfortunately, we're going to lose all that tyre temperature there. It's just wasted building up. But no, yeah, this track always is an awesome track to watch in real life each year. There's so much drama that happens with the last corner, as you just saw, it's really tight and it's really hard to sort of get right, and it's such an easy place to dive under people. So there's been plenty of accidents in that last turn coming onto this big long main straight, and boys, there have been some massive accidents leading down to turn one because they've got this horrible kink before this really heavy braking zone. So hopefully we don't overshoot it on these cold tires. Position. Here we go. Race 1 of Townsville, 2018. Okay, that's a horrible start. No overshoot. And overshot. Circuit than what there are at the other sort of mods / tracks. Thank you. so hard. The transitional handling of the V8 around here, especially with like some of these corners that are just so tight. And that is such a sharp sort of hairpin. Turn. God. No wonder the AI have so many issues. I can barely get around here. So this track was actually modelled from the 2012 race, so it is a little bit old. Still fun nonetheless. I'm just going to tell you, I'm going to turn this race into a two-stop. Can't be bothered screwing around, trying to make these tyres last, especially when we have this much pace. I was so worried about wearing out the rears on this track that I think I may have overly set up the car to save them. They've got no fronts and they've done 5 laps. Such a hard track to get right, the corners are just so weird. It's just not natural, it doesn't flow at all. It's fun, but it's hard. Alright, so what are we looking at here? Lap 5, already got a 10 second lead over second. We'll be lapping the 5 laps. Driving a drift car, but doing my best to keep it straight the entire time. And the problem is, the rear suspension is super stiff and the front is, like, super soft. I do like the way that Automobilista does have somewhat of a dynamic track. I mean, not the, in the temperature sense, but the way the track sort of rubbers in over a race, I think that's quite neat. And you get the marbles as well. Which actually do have an effect, like if you run offline it's seriously slippery. It's actually something you don't get in iRacing. Like, yes, there's marbles off track and it's not that grippy, but it's... I mean, in real life, as soon as the marbles go down and you run wide, you're basically done. Babies are ready to come off. They're done. Alright, so I get a pit slap. Let's see. tires on this poor thing. Oh no, shit, please don't tell me I just sped. Fucking press the wrong frickin' button. Oops. I knew I sped him, for fuck's sake. I knew I did that, god damn it. Well, that just made things a little bit more interesting. Drive-through penalty, right? I don't think it said stop and go. Oh, well, now we're freaking dead last and miles behind everyone else. Ah, oh, damn it. Please don't tell me it was a stop and go. Now we've gone from being like 16 seconds ahead to 17 seconds behind. No more hanging about. It's time to go. Let's see if we can gain him on that. one in the pits. No. That was so weird. I started getting like frame rate issues just as I went to turn that corner. Fucking hell, what's going on? The problem is every single car came down pit road on that lap by the looks of it. Almost every single car. That hasn't done this set of tyres any good, far out. Sad to see Lowndes retiring. I mean, the sport's just not going to be the same without Bushy, but yeah, no, he had an awesome career. Big shout out to Lowndes. He's been definitely a lot of kids' favourite drivers over the year, favourite driver over the year. Baby grip. Please. So Will Davison, who was in second, started the race in second, so way down into sixth now. 15 seconds, I don't know what happened there. I suppose everyone pitting at the same time, you can get caught up with the AI. more laps. And duck in for the last time. Just crossed halfway. Like two laps ago, so. Man, this is a long one. It's only 200 miles compared to the 250 that he raced at Adelaide, but it's gone forever. There's just no grip around here at all. Sorry, 200 kilometers from the country. Vicious. Thank you. final stop. Here we go. Back is getting sore. Alright, 11 laps to go. Well, something just happened to a Red Bull. I don't know what that was. Nosed in pretty well. Once again, I've missed a freaking apex turn one. I'm just waiting for these guys ahead of us to hit. I mean, they haven't hit it a second time, and there's no way we're going to make it to the end. Ambitious. Fuck. Did I hit anything? I don't think I hit anything. Go straight for the most part. Alright, thank God for that. And I'm driving like crap today. It's almost like when you're playing football and you're playing a bad team, you always sometimes lower the zone to their level. You just play like shit anyway. Seems to be what's happening with the AI today. Got 5 laps to go. These guys ain't hitting. I don't know how they're gonna make it to the end of the field. Thank you. comes out. Try to make it on fuel, I guess. We are back in the lead. Oh, okay, that's too much good. Alrighty, here we go, last lap. Bring it home. Yeah, it's been a long one. No, 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 don't you dare fucking fence it now! Oh my god, I did not just wreck. Wait, no, no, it's alright, we're still straight. It's alright, we're still going straight. Turn, 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 turn. Oh my god, no, 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 this is not happening, this is not happening. It's alright, that's a lap car behind us. Wow. Trust. Trust me to go and fence it on the last lap of the race. I think I've got one tyre missing. No, one, they're all there, they're just one tire's not operable. Turn. Sorry, I thought we weren't gonna make it there for a while. Alright, well, I mean, besides that last lap drama and maybe when we sped through the pit lane, it was a pretty successful race. But yeah, wow, that was a man, that was a long one. This track is just so hard, it's so slow, and it's so, well, this mod has no grip at all. This track mod just has no grip, so it makes it ridiculously hard. But anyway, we grabbed the win in the end. Now, I was previously, as I said, gonna make this race one of two and do both races like what they do in real life, but unfortunately I feel like this AI issue where they're just too slow around here, so I'm just going to keep it to the one race this weekend. I mean, there's no real point doing a whole other race when we ended up winning this one by 14 seconds after fencing it and also having a drive-through penalty. But no, I definitely love this track. It's a shame that the AI aren't a little bit quicker and more challenging, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. Definitely stay tuned for more content throughout the weekend. We got Formula 1 at Silverstone coming up. On F1 2017, where hopefully we can get another podium. We've had three podiums in a row, and with the Williams F1 car being as slow as it is, I feel like it's quite an achievement, so we'll try and continue that form over on that side. And then also, if you haven't seen already, the NIS NASCAR iRacing Series race from Daytona this weekend. I ran that the other night. You can catch that on my channel, where, well, we somehow managed to avoid some big ones, but my engine has just expired, so with that, I'll catch you guys later.